Hi everyone, me again. Anyway, everyone's been doing like box videos, so I decided to do a little box video. The only problem is I'm not cool enough to own a cardboard box, so I'm using this little carved box that's in my closet. It's pretty cool though, it has like horses and like trees and stuff on it. The only problem is because it's been in my closet, it's a bit dirty. Yeah.
Oh well, that's a good box anyway.
It's a bad joke, I shouldn't have said that. Anyway, so let's see what's in my box, because I have no freaking idea what is in here. I mean, I haven't opened it in that long. Let's see. Aha. First up, we have a Gatomon for my box. The only Digimon I ever liked. I mean, I also liked her angel chick form, but I don't think they ever made a figure of that. Plus, I can't remember the name of it. She normally talks too, but her batteries ran out. She goes like lightning ball, got him on Digiball. But yeah, it's pretty fun. Okay, next. Misoza, yes. This is good because of my like neck and back problems. I love this thing because it has like the heat plus freaking massage. It's awesome. By the way, that's by Home Meds. If anyone wants that, you can pick it up normally at your normal JCPenney's or Walmart. Okay. Next, my army wallet. I got this in high school, if I remember correctly, my sophomore year when an army recruiter came there. He was giving people like stuff for doing so many push-ups and all that, and there was a hat which was 35, a water bottle which was 20, and this wallet which was 25. So I did 25 push-ups for this, and I still love it to this day. I don't know how it got in my box though, but whatever. Okay, hang on, got them all to fell apart. Trying to fix it real quick, and then we'll get back to the box. Ah no! Don't die on me. I've had you for so long. If you died, I'd cry, probably. Okay, what's up next? Looks like DVD or a game. Let's check. Oh, yeah, that's way inappropriate for YouTube. I have no idea how that got in there, either. Okay. This? I have no idea what it is. I'm not sure if you can see it that well, but it, like, has holes up here and then weird little hook things. So I have no idea what this one is. If anyone knows what it is, hit me up with a comment, because I'm like, I don't know. Okay. My favorite thing. The Hope Box. My Hope Box. Of course, I don't have much hope these days. So, it's empty. Yeah, maybe I should change it. Oh well. Yeah, I'm gonna back you guys up a little bit. Because you're like really close. Makes it hard to show stuff. Alright. Aha! Crest with soap. Now, I think everybody should have at least a semi clean mouth. So, freaking get this. It's like one of the best things out there. And plus, that way I won't have to smell your rank breath. Anyway. What's next? Aha! Guys will love this. Victoria's Secret bag. That's right, Victoria told me her secret. She's a man. Yes. See, look, skankily clad at women for all. Yay, look, she says hello. Hello. Okay. Anyway. I have no freaking idea what this is for. It's like a paddle for cows, apparently. I can't remember where the hell I even have this, man. It's like crazy. But yeah, I can't freaking remember. It's kind of weird looking though. I mean, look, it has like a freaking cow on it and everything. Like, here, hit the cow. You'll enjoy it. Well, we're down to like one more thing. Let's see. Move this closet aside. See what it is. Ow! Fuck! Fucking Batman! Bit me! See, look, motherfucker! Freaking hitting him with this. Now I remember why I fucking had this. Fucker. No. Bite me. Fucking lock his ass in there. This work. Yeah, I don't know why I had this. I'm like freaking just trying to find something to lock this with. Freaking little thing pissed me off. Freaking who the hell put a gremlin in my box anyway? There. Freaking has a warning bell too in case he gets out. There. Alright, well, that's it, YouTubers. See you later.